Hello and welcome to Construction Machines Simulator 2016 with me, Kevin Sawyer. Yet another first look for us, guys. Let me just see if there's any. I don't think there's any game options yet. So let's create a profile. As usual, guys. It's going to be a first look for this game. See if you like it. If you do, then I'll do more episodes of it. If you don't, then I'll leave it the first episode. But first of all, let's choose a character. We've got men and women on here. We'll go for this guy. He looks fairly butch. Okay, choose. Okay, so it's actually, now we've got the options up. Let's okay, sounds, music on, music off. Music on, sounds on. Is that it? Is that the only? You can only turn them off and turn them off again. There's no way you can adjust the sound levels. Oh well, okay. Sorry about that, guys. I'll try and do it in editing for you guys to turn the sound a bit down for it. I've turned it as low as I can in my headset, but it's still blasting for it. In fact, I've got it on pretty much as low as my headset can take it. That is poor. Okay, anyway. I digress. Right, let's start the. Okay, so here we go. It says, hi, boss. Let me help you get started. Click on the mail icon to see available contracts. Okay. Construction preparation. Okay. Select on it. Okay, select on a tick. An abandoned construction site. Pick up the barrels and boxes from and put them in the containers. Destroy all wooden planks with a hammer. Oh cool, get the hammer. Destroy walls with a hammer. Nice. Cool, we've got a hammer. I don't know if this has got sort of like control support, guys. I will try it in the next episode if you take to it. I haven't tried it, I'm just using the mouse and the keyboard, really. Okay, switch tools between 1, 2 and 3. Left mouse, use tool with left mouse and right mouse. So 1 is hammer. 2 looks like either a vernier caliper or a spanner, maybe? Might be a wrench, perhaps. 3 is nothing. Okay. Right, so, first of all, it says barrels, didn't it? Oh, boxes. Toggle controls, M. Or H, I should say. Use tool, interact with objects. Okay, so I guess F. Oh, here we go. F picks up stuff. Right, yeah. Throw it in there. Comes the cheesy music. Yeah, we're picking up boxes. Just another day in the life of a general builder. Yeah. Right, okay, let's throw it all in. Throw it all in the skip. It's not what I expected of this game. I expected it to be a bit like Construction Simulator. But it's not. Completely different game altogether. It's So, you know, it's worth a go. See if you guys take it to it. And see how it goes. I can't see any more boxes. What about the barrels? There's another box there. Oh, now it tells me to pick up objects. Nice. Then I'll get to the barrels. That's a bit of a flaw in the game. It's like, well, we tell you to pick up the barrels first, so pick up the barrels first. Okay. Okay. See, look, there's another box here. I bet that counts. I bet that's, even though there's more barrels than boxes, I want to throw more in, see what happens. Alright, see, objective done. But I know there's more barrels around here. I've seen them. There's another box down here. Look, there's a box down here for a start. So let's throw those in. See if it gives us any bonuses for throwing those in. Or if it just goes, you've thrown too many boxes in. Just does nothing. Well, that's nice, isn't it? You know, we're doing a bit of extra work, going the extra mile for these guys. They don't give us any sort of gratifications. Oh, well done, you found some extra barrels we didn't know about. You trying to rip us off? Trying to run up an estimate on the bill? Not paying you by the hour, man. It's just a contract job. Okay, okay. There's another box here. I guess you give you extra ones just in case the game glitches out and throws a box away, or you inadvertently drop a box and ends up out the play area. I guess. Or just, you know. I don't know. It's all just early stages in this game. Right, okay. I don't think I see any more. There's another box over here. Jump. Oh, we can jump. Okay, that was instinctive of me to jump. Oh no, I don't want to wrench the box. I want to pick it up. Oh, health and safety, just falling off the wall. There's no hazard tape or nothing. Right, throw that in there. Don't get any bonuses, I'm not going to throw any more in there. Nah. Let's get to smashing the place up. So it's a key one for the sledgehammer. Yeah, it's hammer time. Yep. Strangely, therapeutic, that's the word I'm looking for, smashing this wall up. Probably knackering. Strangely therapeutic at the same time. I think that wall's demolished. Jump over the hole. Yeah, smashing wall with hammer time. Objective done. Oh, no, I'm not finished yet. There's still more walls. See, that wasn't cleared up. Now, you know, okay. They're probably going to need some chiseling to take off that bottom course of mortar and stuff there, but okay. Any more walls? You know, there's a shed over here, though. Or some planks. Are these planks we can destroy? Oh, yeah. Look at that. Yeah! Smash it up, man! Smash it up! That's a barrel! Okay. Let's go and put that back. As we've made all this mess, go and throw this barrel in there. Let's skip. Fall off the wall, break my legs again. Not a barrel, but smash up this anyway. Yeah, smash it up, baby. Kind of reminds me of Duke Nukem. Don't know why. Uh, Objective done. No bonus? There's no cost either. Right, okay, so we've got $5,000 for doing that. Okay. What's this all about? Ooh, a front loader! Yeah, we can do some digging! Okay, how do we afford it? Look, it's 5,300. We've only got $5,000. Can we take a loan out? Or... No, not enough money. Okay. Maybe we can look at the jobs, see what's available. Front loader, okay. Okay, let's take that one. That's £300 reward on that. Junkyard, okay. Deliver tires to specific point. Or specified point, I should say. Oh, well, we've got a hammer. That's nice. We've got a wrench. Okay, we've got a wrench and a hammer. With some tyres. Okay. Where's this point? Aha! There we go. Let's throw them in then. Just pile them up on that wall then, I guess. Do we get these tyres as well? No, you can push them around, but can't pick them up. Just these baby tyres, yeah. I guess that makes more sense. You'll be able to lift them things, not on your own anyway. You probably roll it, not lift it. Oh yeah, baby. We're picking up tyres. That one's standing perfectly up, look. They're moving tyres, man. Moving those tyres. Moving those tyres. It's 5 out of 10. Right. We've got enough tyres over here. Oh, we're missing a tyre. We've got to go. Oh, some more over there, I think. Hey, look, there's some junk cars. Sorry, mouse is a bit sensitive. I'm going to spin it so quickly. Let's see, I'll try if I do it a bit more sensitively. It's a bit so bad, excuse me. Whoops. Yeah, baby. How many more times do we have to do? Yeah, objective done, yeah. No bonus. No cost though. That should give us enough for the front loader now. So we should be able to go and buy it. Wipe us out now, we're going to be skint now. So buy it, please. Machine board, yeah. Now we're skins. No. Okay, old house demolition. Okay. That gives us a bit of money. Old house. Put the barrels in containers. Okay. Demolish the buildings with loader. Okay. You wouldn't naturally use a loader to destroy a house or walls. You'd normally use a loader to enter an exit vehicle. I don't want to do that just yet. I want to go and grab these barrels. Let's get the first job done. Let's clear these barrels. If I'm going to be driving that thing around, makes sense to... Where do these live? Oh, over here. Good throw. That's one. to... Yeah, baby. We're carrying barrels. Throw it in. That's three. That's four. That's fine. One more barrel to go. We've got to find it. It's pretty over here. It's got six. Two barrels. So that's the first job done. If I come across any more, I'll throw them in. But I think this game's concerned. It's all the barrels collected. So there's six barrels collected. I'm going to start smashing some of these baby walls up the hammer if I can. Yep. Smash it up, baby! Hit my foot with the sledgehammer, I guess. But right, okay, that's enough of that monkey work. Let's get into the... So it was F to jump into it. Oh, yeah. Can we change view? Oh, yeah! How does the... Oh. Okay. So it's right mouse button goes up, left mouse... Sorry, right mouse button goes down, left mouse button goes up. Right. I guess there's only one way to tackle it, drive into it. There we go. God, it's using up a lot of fuel quickly. Whoops. It's crashed into something. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, I'll crash into that. I'm gonna go outside view. Yeah, come on. Keep going. Yeah, yeah. This is probably not great for the front loader, but it's a hell of a lot of fun. Oh, there's a barrel. Oh, there was a barrel. Oh cool, you get a bonus for times whatever in it. Multiplying it, that's it. This is going to break the back end of the front loader. Whoops, jumped out, didn't mean to jump out. What does that, what happens if this thing runs out of fuel? Never start again. I don't know. Hey, you've been productive. Here's a bonus. Yeah, I'm just being destructive. Hey, come on. You're doing a job in half the time it'd take to use a sledgehammer. You're giving you more money. Okay. Makes sense. Well, that's, you know, that's quite handy because, oops, it's probably not doing the front loader any good. Keep them going to say combine. Too much FS. Oops. Missed that altogether. Running low on diesel. Hey! Not exactly a... Oops. No, it's meant to come down anyway. Objective done. Ah, okay. Did wonder if when it ran out of diesel what it'd get to do. Surf out. Yeah, let's just go and find out. Yeah. We're a wrench it. Okay, well, okay. That's obviously. Oh, hang on. So, tires here. You can pick these up. Oh, there looks like. Heck about that. Oh, fuel can. Let's go and see what happens when I put the fuel can anywhere near it. Oh, it disappears. There we go. Really, that'd take a few cranks because it's going to have a self bleed, admittedly, but still take a crank or two to fire it up because it needs to draw the air out of the system. Hey ho, it's only a game, you Kev. Do you want to get any more bonuses? Yeah. Oh, we got a bit of bonus from doing that. We get as much bonus as we can, really. Milk this job out for work as a tree. No, I don't want to demolish them walls. Here we go. Right, that's enough of falling around. Let's take this thing back to the wherever it needs to go. Objective done. Bonus. Oh, minus 50 quid for costs. Guess it got a bit of damage. Yay! So that, in a sense, that last job's almost paid for itself. The front loader's almost paid for itself. Right, see what... Oh, we've got new equipment, have we? Oh no, I've already got that. Can we... Oh, look at that! Digger! Yeah, what else? Is there anything else we can have? No, it's all locked at the moment, but... Digger! Or excavator. Okay. That's a long way off, so we're going back out the shop. As long as I don't force a hand. Cleaning the field. Okay. Avoid... damaged material. Knock down small trees with loader. Flatten. Okay. Abandoned construction site. There's my trusty front loader. Avoid dumping. Damaging materials, okay. Flatten all debris bars. Okay, so it looks like we're going to be digging. Watch out for the scrap metal. What's it going to do? Bite us? Okay. So, ow! Hurt myself! Ow! What's this do? Oh, this is the very fragile stuff we've got to not damage, isn't it? So we've got... Oh, I see. It's kind of like an assault course. So, how do we flatten that then? This is going to be a challenge. It's a softly approach, I think, needed for this. Softly approach. How do we flatten this then? Drive on it, does that flatten it? How do you flatten them? Uh-oh. Unless it doesn't mean these potholes, unless it means these things. Does it mean these things? Uh-oh. This one's tough to drive. Ah, right, okay, I see now, it's them rocks. Now, I wish it had been a bit more, oops, okay, that's gonna penalise us for doing that. I knew that was coming. Oh, there goes another one. We're going to get penalised a lot. Avoid damaging. Yikes. Well, I've cleared that path anyway, damaged. So it's almost like a mini assault course in a sense, I can see it now. I just didn't know what you had to do with the front loader. Need to use the tool for the front loader to there we go. Well, easy. Don't see any more about, so. I wonder how much that's going to penalise us for. Oh, there's another one over there. I'll do this job and I'll call it an episode. It's in that bar. How do we get out of here without too much chaos? Ah, oh, I'm out of diesel. Really? This thing is a gas guzzler. Run, forwards, run. Yeah, no wonder he needs this many cans of diesel that thing drinks. I'll get back in it now. What? What? No! Don't. So. Okay. That does something to the bucket. Okay. Need to get out of the. Sorry, my neighbour's all been a bit noisy. Go and grab a new tyre. That's probably what scrap metal does. Probably bursts a tyre. Avoid scrap metal. It bursts a tyre. Oh, what? Oh, that fixed it. Let me back in it, please. Yeah, we're using the front loader. Where's the next set of piles? I think that's it. There's some over there, is there? Careful, scrap metal. Remember, that gives you flat tires. Don't see any more around other than that. Oh, I've done this over here already. Come on. Don't have to go and refill this thing again. Close, come on. This has got to be the end of them, surely. Oh. There must be one more. Must be one I'm missing. Don't see it. Or is that it over there? Really? Look at that, pathetic. And just have that one small lump of rock over in that corner. Oh no, there it goes. In this. Objective done. If it says drive back to the thing now, I'll be a bit miffed. Objective's done, but I need to obviously drive it back to the. Yeah, actually, it's easier to go in backwards than forwards. I was going to punch for another blinking tyre. Run out of diesel. Careful, Kev. Don't want to get penalised anymore for damage anymore. Whatchamacallit? Bricks. It doesn't say get out of the vehicle though, does it? Well, that's it. Just jump out. I don't see what else to do. Knock down small trees with front loader. Where's the small trees then? Oh, is that them back there? That's not them. I forgot about these small trees. Okay, what small trees are they going to be? Is it these ones here? These small trees? Or these small trees? I guess these are small trees. So, I'll jump back in. I'm going to get another can of fuel if I can. Can we fill it up? Just fill it up before it... Yeah, we can. How about put new tyres on it? It probably won't let me. No, didn't think it would. Obviously not these trees. How about these trees over here? These are small trees. Oh, let me just knock them over though. Knock down small trees with front loader. That's what I'm doing. Won't let me. Ah, oh, I knew this was coming. See, that's why I got that wheel. I just knew it was coming. It's like, yeah, it's going to run out of diesel and all. I was going to break one of the two. So, give me that wheel. Throw it on. Can we just fix it? Off the bat, fix it. Ah, yeah, look at that. That repairs it. Repair done. Wonder what that wrench was all about. Now can we get back in it? Right. Let's try and repair these. Yeah, right, okay. Wouldn't a chainsaw be more beneficial for this? It's going to damage this again, I can see it coming. There's more trees around there, I can see. Yeah, I can see that wheel's going to get damaged very soon. Yikes. Yay! Cool. I'll leave it at that, guys. Sorry it took a bit longer than usual, but as for first look, I thought go for it. But anyway, if you enjoyed it, please don't forget to like and comment down below and say, yeah, please show more of this. If you're new to my channel and want to see future episodes of this, again, don't forget to subscribe. And if you know anyone else that might enjoy this as well, to watch this as well, please don't forget to share. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, TTFN.